Good Tuesday evening, everyone. I'm Fletcher Mackel, and Pelicans fans are very, very happy right now. The reason? This guy, Big Perk, former NBA champion Kendrick Perkins, has checked his ego and issued an apology. Let me set this up. All season long, the ESPN analyst said Zion Williamson would leave the city as soon as he could and that Gail Benson should sell the team. Zion has now agreed to a 5-year extension, and Gail is never selling the franchise. So Perk is saying, I'm sorry.
I owe the fan base. I owe the city of New Orleans. I owe David Griffin. I owe everybody in the front office. I owe everybody an apology. And I'm coming on national television, and I'm telling the whole fan base, the city of New Orleans, the state of Louisiana, that Big Perk apologized. So now they could tape this, and I will be donating some money to a charity around New Orleans. Oh. That was the deal that we made, some of us Pelicans fans on Twitter. So as a man, I'm going to come on here, and I'm going to stand on that. I'm going to honor my word, and the future is bright for the New Orleans Pelicans.
Perk's apology, a nice moment in what has been a crazy few days to start the NBA offseason. Trade demands from superstar players, blockbuster deals no one saw coming in a wild, unpredictable draft. I asked Pelicans Summer League head coach Jaren Collins, a 20-year NBA vet as a player and coach, if he likes and follows the league soap opera.
I'm like Seabiscuit, horse, you gotta have your blinders on. Stay focused on the task at hand. So my job is to coach the summer league team and get our guys prepared and locked in to go out there and execute on both ends of the floor.
Tonight on the news at 10 o'clock, we'll hear from Collins about one of his top summer league players, second round draft pick E.J. Liddell from the Ohio State University. One more basketball item, an update on Pels fan favorite Jose Alvarado. He's red hot, leading Team Puerto Rico at the World Cup qualifying. Last night in a win over Mexico, he had 22 points. He added 7 assists. And he had 7 rebounds. Let's talk baseball. In a huge honor and opportunity for 2 LSU Tigers, Dylan Cruz and Trey Morgan have made the Team USA final roster and will travel to the Netherlands to represent our country. Morgan is from New Orleans and prepped at Brother Martin High School. Team USA leaves tomorrow for Holland, and they'll play games against Japan, Cuba, and Curacao. Just a great honor for those two. And back to Kendrick Perkins. I thought that was a great apology. He definitely gave the Pelicans a lot of grief this season, so it's nice to see him on national TV.
Wait,
step
Fletcher,
up.
Has he chosen a charity to give yet, and has he announced how much he will donate?
He has not, but nonetheless, I think the spirit of it is what counts.
Yeah, I respect that so much.
He made a lot of money, so you should give a big check. Sure. All right, Fletcher, thank you. Yeah.